then you have the garage there. So... so, I wouldn't want a traditional white kitchen, but... contrast. It does, it does, it does. Is that too white? Because, like, the other side, I would have more like a paint, because I would want tile as a backsplash at the kitchen, and then I've actually went out on house hunting. I like that better. I like that better for this color. Do like that better. Okay. That reminds me a lot of my previous apartment. Oh man. Okay. So, kitchen's almost done. Above the stove. Yep. There we go. My parents actually have multiple, multiple fire alarms in theirs too, so I guess it comes with time. Now, do we have, like, a chandelier that I can put above? What you have in garages. Okay. Oh my God, that is so huge. Am I ready for... Oh, snowy escape. Yes. Yes. I'm ready for snowy escape. I am so ready for it. Okay. And I need curtains, curtains, curtains. I want, like, the bamboo-ish. I guess bamboo will be, like, this color. That's what I like is a bamboo, curtain, like the, bamboo blinds, so, how long is this stream gonna be? Well, I've only done one room. Do need utensils right beside the stove, cause if not, I forget them. Yeah, right beside the sink, that needs to go. Towels. Yes. I've got paper towels. I've got a whole lot of stuff on my cabinets. Don't put fruit out. What else do I have on my cabinets right now? I do have a recipe book out there. So I do some cooking, but I'm not a cook, so. I really don't keep sauces. I'll keep them in the cupboards. I do need this. Pantry. Thank you. Oh, no. I think that was in this. There we go. That more represents what I already have. I have a cabinet that I would put, like, it's sort of like a pantry right now that I hope to be able to bring with me. Everything I have has died, so thanks, Mom, but you know, thank you for taking care of my plants. Oh, I do have a teapot. I need to change the angle of this. I do have a teapot, though. There we go. And it is a black one, but it's one of those electric kettles. Oh, that's big. Okay. I guess that would be under this. Make my mom happy. And put my plants there, because I might bring them with me. Okay, and then I do have a painting that I plan on putting in my from my apartment into my into my house. Let's see. I've got one other one that was given to me. It's about this size. all. Well, besides this wall. This would sum up 2020 for me. Crazy. And do they have like a to-do list? Inspirational mouse poster. It happened. There. And in a it happened thing. Yeah, there we go. And I think that's the kitchen. Okay. So into the living area. Well, I do have a table. It's kind of a oval shape. They don't have any oval shapes in The Sims. Why? Why don't they have an oval shaped? It's not really oval. It's not. No. 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 It's sort of like this, but oval. But it's got this bottom. Because it was handmade. And I really, really appreciate the person who made it for me. He's a friend of my family, so I'm very happy to have it. Sort of like that. Yeah. And then chairs. I have wooden chairs that match. Thank you. Oh man, it's almost been an hour, and I've only done one room. Oof. Same color. Is that good contrast there? The inability to make decisions. But just imagine it's over the table. Something. There we go. I'm learning the keys, guys. It was Alt. That's too tall. There we go. Piece of art in there. Now I can move it to the... Yeah, there we go. Put one more piece of artwork in there. What? Oh, this is what I was thinking. Was I putting that up to the sky or something? Because that was just... I was like, that is so low. I guess I could... Those are so, so small. Put those there.